Hey there, everybody. What's up? My name is Rob Anderson. I'm a Las Vegas magician here with Sonia and Omar. We're going to do a little bit of romantic magic tonight because these two look like they're in love to me. How long have you guys been together?
About 6 years now.
Oh, wow. That's great. Hey.
Going on seven.
Well, that's a good amount of time to be together.
Yeah.
So that means about 6 or 7 years ago, you two went on some of your first dates, found out you liked each other, maybe you held hands on some of those first dates.
Right.
You're gonna hold hands tonight for our first trick.
All right.
All right. Omar, I'm gonna hand you a card. It's gonna be the seven, seven of clubs. I'm gonna have you hold your hand out just like that while I hand it to you. Sonia, we're doing the theme of holding hands. So could you put your hand on top of Omar, sort of holding hands with him? Perfect, just like that. Remember those first dates, feeling a little bit of love? I'm gonna use the Ace of Hearts for this. Okay, I'm gonna take some. I just want you to tell me if you feel anything there. Did you feel that? Yes?
Yes.
Did you feel that?
Yes.
Did you feel that?
Oh.
look at your card.
Oh my God.
That heart is a better card for you guys to have.
Yeah, that is a better card.
I actually need that one back. Thank you though, thank you. I made a prediction before I came out here tonight. I predicted I would meet a very compatible. You two seem compatible. I think you're gonna do great at this, all right? It's a two-part trick, has to do with your compatibility. Once again, I have four cards here. Now, I don't want you to think this is sleight of hand or anything, so I'd like you to actually hold these for me. Could you just hold these cards with one hand, palm up, just like this? Go ahead and gently squeeze, perfect freeze, just like that. You're holding four queens right now, Sonia. I did something special on one, but I'm committed. You're holding the cards, okay?
Okay.
Now again, they're the queens, two-part trick. You're first, Omar. Sonia? Omar just chose the red cards. Those are hearts and diamonds. Now this is your choice. Would you like the heart or the diamond?
The diamond.
It's been 7 years, Omar. Think that might be a hint? Look, no funny moves. I predicted one card for you guys. I actually predicted you guys would end up winding up wanting the diamond.
No way.
Mom and Dad chose the diamond there. Look, I took that diamond out of a totally different deck of cards. That's how sure I was. I knew you would want that diamond there. That's why I brought the diamond. I didn't bring any other card at all, though.
Oh my God.
Just the diamond. For our compatible couple.
Thank you.
I'm glad that worked out. Thank you.
That's
very good. Let's do one more. One more, and then I'll get you guys out of here. You guys enjoy your nights together, okay? Let's do this. Sonia, you help me with the last trick. I want you to think of a very happy memory you've made with Omar. Could be anything at all. Don't say it. I'm not going to try to guess it or say it. Just think of any time you felt happy with a great guy right here in front of you, okay? Just think. And when you've got that in mind, I want you to think approximately what time it was to the nearest hour when this memory occurred. Just approximately 1 through 12. Just think about that number, 1 through 12. It doesn't have to be exact. It can be approximate, okay? 3 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 1 o'clock. Again, 12 is right here, 1 through 12. You gotta figure out your number right now. It's my big finish, okay? Now, I can't read your mind, so I'm going to try to figure out your number using this fork that I stole from dinner earlier. Don't tell Bellagio. I'm going to lay it on the clock like an hour hand. Again, keeping in mind that this is 12. Watch as I turn just a little bit. 12 o'clock is right here. And I'm going to lay this fork, if 12 is right here, 1 through 12, I'm going to lay this fork at 9 o'clock. That was close, but no cigar. Watch the fork. 10 o'clock.
Yeah, that's right.
10 o'clock was your special time that this special memory happened. None of the other cards matter except the 10 o'clock card. Here's what I want you to do. You're gonna take the 10 o'clock card home with you as a souvenir. Don't throw it out. Omar, I'm gonna give it to you though. I wanna check it out. Oh, that's a good card. Omar, why don't you take that card,
right?
And whenever you're ready, I'll let you show Sonia what that card is.
Okay.
That our DIY proposal kits, they contain every romantic thing you need to stage your own proposal. They're now shipping at magicalproposals.com. Go check them out.